And another must-visit spot around this time of year is Jeju Island. Our culture correspondent Song Yujin shows us a taste of the island's springtime scene, particularly a somewhat unique exhibition there that just started today.
At the east end of South Korea's Jeju Island is a village called Goseong. Deep inside the village is this single-story building covered in vines. What's inside might blow your mind.
So here, the Bunker de Lumiere Jeju was once a secret telecommunication bunker that managed Korea's submarine cable network in the 1980s. Now, after being closed for more than 20 years, it reopened as a digital art hall in 2018.
The Bunker de Lumiere Jeju is the first immersive media art space to open in the country. And for its fifth exhibit, it's bringing the works of the late Russian-French artist Marc Chagall back to life.
Chagall spent his final days in St. Paul de Vence by the Mediterranean Sea. We thought there was this connection between St. Paul de Vence's blue Mediterranean and its landscape with Jeju. So we thought people could better appreciate Chagall's artworks here.
As soon as you step in, visitors are drawn into the world of Chagall, surrounded by a cocoon of sound and darkness. Chagall, Paris, New York traces the artist's artistic journey to and from the two cities. Over 70 of his masterpieces have been recreated using 3D sound, laser video projectors, and lighting. The exhibition's music, ranging from classic, jazz, and klezmer, is what Chagall enjoyed listening to while drawing. But this is not all that the bunker offers. For the first time since opening, Bunker de Lumiere Jeju is showcasing the works of a Korean artist, Lee Hwar-jong. Known as the Artist of Jeju, Lee is a veteran artist who gained recognition through his efforts to modernize traditional Korean art, such as using acrylic paint on Korean paper hanji, wood carving, and installations.
After moving from Seoul to Jeju in 1990, I began asking myself how I could be happier. I realized that happiness stems from within. The works shown in this exhibition have very vivid colors and focus on embracing positivity and finding joy in life's simple pleasures.
This fusion of international and local artistry awaits in Jeju, inviting visitors on a journey through time and culture. Song Yujin, Arirang News, Jeju.